Aleluia, Aleluia, lá de ti. Oh, aleluia, let me see TV. Aleluia, pray your PC. Agora digo agora a todos, agora está com a todos. É dividido, aleluia. Agora agora a todos. Aleluia, cada vez eu amo. E agora pode se ir aqui no Pula. Cada caminho se verdade. Hallelujah. Aleluia. Agora tu vai pro. Aleluia, na casa de Sinai. Agora tu vai pro. Agora eu vou no pro. Aleluia, vive o aqui na pro. Agora eu vou para o duro até que quer. Agora eu vou para o duro que eu vou fazer aqui. Aleluia. Agora eu vou para a vida na sua vida. Aleluia. É na casa de Sinai. Oh, aleluia. E na vida de Sinai.
Aleluia, aleluia, onde eu me metendo na caminhada de lá, Vai abrir. Agora na hora de tentar lá, punhal tipo na caminho e na zona não na zona da quilo zona único único com a verdade. Amém, hein? Praise the Lord. Tu quando vem que anda na chão, ti ti rosto da mulher rua. É a vossa para cada lá tem que tudo bem no grupo de atalho. Prenda, a tamanho tem tudo bem tudo bem. Vossa para cada lá tem que tudo bem. Vossa para cada lá tem que tudo bem. É na grupo de atalho. Se a gente só o sol não tudo bem. É na grupo de atalho. Prenda na caia só tudo o que eu quero. Praise the Lord. Amém. Nem me tomo mais quando querem tirar sair muito. E eu quero ainda vossos que te começaram na porta. É uma coisa.
Praise the Lord.
tondo ele vira um pulo na cabeça de boa eu não dou nem uma satos no meio da rua satos que ele não vai tratar sabe que ele não vai tratar o taxi aleluia eu não vou ler essa sala é sempre um lugar de melhor outro uma aleluia vamos ter de melhor outro uma tu me dona é problema de mais um mais praise the Lord santo do Deus aleluia eu vou me mais um mais já vamos ter de melhor outro uma tu me tratar o taxi aleluia também cá me dona sombra para o amém, vamos dormir para que tenha que andar. Na estrada, quando eu não sou, eu não compro em casa, eu não sou uma real mandaus. Dormir na sombra, eu não sou domingo, eu não sou domingo. Praise the Lord. Aleluia. O que é que eu não tenho que ter que é que eu não vou beber para lutar. Praise the Lord. E daí tem que andar. Que na siga bonita, onde os mandaus vão lá, que não sei para ele. Aleluia. Sabe, eu não tenho que ter 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 é que eu vou para lutar. Praise the Lord. Eu sabia que eu ia tentar mudar assim. Salão, você quer me levar o sonho? Também não quero me levar o sonho. Salão, salão, você quer me levar o sonho? Eu vou botar na câmera, vou no som. Pedro, eu vou no som. Eu vou botar na câmera no som. Praise the Lord. Vamos ver que eu vou te ver na roupa lá. Aleluia. Tu sabia que eu vou fazer tudo. Também não quero me levar o sonho. Que eu não tenho um sonho de imperativo. E ele me dá a casa na sua vida. Praise the Lord. O dia que eu canto no meu céu. Aleluia. Eu não tenho tudo lugar. Não matar essa pessoa. Amém? O que é na original? A mão do meu tratado. O que é que eu não lembro? Não matar essa pessoa. Praise the Lord. Aleluia. Mas ele não usa. O que é que eu não usa lá o meu tratado? Amém? Quem mata ali? Quem é a minha mulher? Amém? Quem é a minha mulher? O que é praise God, não é que é mais simples do que já. Mas daí, sugar no supermercado, sugar na cidade, tu vai ter a casa do outro. Isso aqui é sempre. Praise God. E eu só comento que eu estou aqui, se ganhar, meu Deus, sou aqui, siga tu sim. Praise God. Aleluia. Tu sabe, hoje que todo mundo vai usar, lá uma menina, na pré-pé. Aleluia. Lá vai ficar, sempre está, leixo da minha mãe, leixo da minha cidade, isso aqui é sempre. Aleluia. Da vida de Itaú. Aleluia. Que lá na minha vida não vai lá. Praise the Lord. Por isso eu vou salar com a minha vida. Ele não vai tomar na minha vida. Ele tem que ir aqui. Aleluia. O lugar de sonho no mundo. Não é lá. Sonho no campo. Não é tudo bom. Mas nossa saúde. A de possibilidade de ir lá no meu campo. Praise the Lord. E a minha cama é pior do que não. Sá só com o praise the Lord. E eu não vou me ligar também. Lá outra boca, você não sabe qual é que aqui. Você é minha. Eu só te pergunto. Eu sou a vida que está falando. Você vai na água. Eu sou a terra aqui. Praise the Lord. Qual é o que eu tenho? Vem, vai. Me vindo não, você aqui. Você aqui está aqui. Então, tu, sim, eu nasci. Praise the Lord. Eu tô aqui com a mão de coé. Vini tem coé. É tudo comigo. Praise the Lord. Lá outra boca, lá outra boca, lá outra boca. Aleluia. O homem de tudo lugar, que não vai querer que o homem é. Praise the Lord. Tive naquele estrela, se lá outro pequeno, mas o outro pequeno estrela. Eu tive lá na cena, se lá outro não tem uma pessoa. Praise the Lord. Eu não quis ir a rua no dono. Ou se a mulher lá não se aceu, se ela está aqui vendo. Praise the Lord. Eu não vi uma coisa também naquele aqui. Aleluia. O homem que não tinha sempre dele, é que o russo não caiu no mal outra. Aleluia. O homem de Massumaço, eu não estou aqui dizendo que eu não estou aqui. Massumaço, Massumaço, eu não estou aqui. Aleluia. E onde eu estou aqui, eu não estou aqui. Não comi, não é? Praise the Lord. Hoje não, sempre nele, quando eu saio, eu estou aqui, sempre nele. Eu sou na rama que eu não estou aqui. Eu sou na vida aqui. Amém. Eu sou na rama que eu não estou aqui. Eu sou na rama que eu não estou aqui. Aleluia. Amém. Sabe de Virginia? Cada um manda um sacrifício. Praise the Lord. Mas não, não. Se não é, cada um manda tudo. Deve subir. Cada um sabe na casa. Só no Missouro. Só em um oceano. Praise the Lord. Só o que lá? O oceano é vivo. Amém. Então ele diz: cada um manda um dinheiro. Canto bem. Vem aqui, vai até aqui na mão do nosso braço. Praise the Lord. Hoje é sempre dele. Ele não quer te usar. Carroça no qual não é vindo aqui. O senhor me vai, você vai me vai, eu estou me mata. Lá por aqui,
Sino? Galsen na tome ka nungo. Siksino mita mo tona. Konos may valeo. Totong mita mo nama mga rakyo. Sino niya tepta na kumiloy. O turma. Kano na ito sa ito si. O turma ka ka lome na barumong ang metaro. Si sabi sa ito si. Praise the Lord. Sino mo dito sa Manilama. O galing din rin sa. Praise the Lord. O galing rin turno. Namukista talagi. Mga sino matata. Nakakumpaitin kay Lito. Hallelujah.
Jesus. Oh, no.
Aleluia. Kita bakal merumpun dan berhubung lagi. Kami menarik semua. Kasih dia. Ini sungguh-sungguh tunggu hati yang terakhir. Dan berhubung dan mengalami. Masa kita buat itu yang ada di monitoran di mana kisah yang kisah yang akan menangkan. Oleh kita buat kesalahan yang akan menangkan. Dan semua waktu kita akan menangkan. Amen. Maka tentu kemampuan yang berhubung dan berhubung dan berhubung dan berhubung dan berhubung. Amen. Romano, se la mia tua è tutto quanto non ho nulla perché è tua. E quando la becca è loco per un paio tua, e il dottore mi andava a capire che non ha più nulla. Amen. 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 Amen.
Thank you.
that is in the Central Worship Center. I think it's Newa and the family in Central Worship Center, Auckland, in New Zealand. And the leaders are combining there. Kalkalaka Center Bentanivalu, and then it's Kalkalaka Soinihula in China, Bombo and family in France, Lalana Vesi family, FSC of Mabasa, Kalkalaka Setiko Somalua, all the way in Bangkok in Thailand, Pastor, Senior Pastor Sulia Sirabunikau, Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia, Radim Kalkalaka Setelake in Miru Christian Center, Australia, and CF Tonga in, hallelujah, in Nuku'alofa in Tonga, Sorana Kadamu family, that is England North, and also in addition, we have 2,200 viewers. So we welcome them in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I take this time to thank you, all of you that are live streaming now. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we believe that the pictures and the message that will come from Yatulau Training Center will be clear as crystal with the help of the Holy Spirit. So we'll stand by for the teaching tonight in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I also welcome you in the name of Jesus. Zoom in a Mukelau and I'm going to be Mado Taki and Mavango, but I didn't zoom in a Sinu and I'm going to take my telly to talk. So I don't know what and I'm going to be Mado Taki and Mavango. Praise the Lord. Well, we're going to go on to Rana, we can get a Sarah Mado Saoti and Bimuke, Vito Kodi. Lami Tua, we're going to make Gawia, awesome presence of God in Gawia and also in Kinoa. Hallelujah. We know Kinoa is a very small soul, but we praise God that seven families, they've decided to join New Methodist in Kinoa. So let us give them the Lord. And also, I think that this is another good idea for the zone and senior pastors. Makoi was doing a little bit different last week. While the two, they have their evangelistic meeting, Makoi was doing a very different one. They were just using the youth to preach to the youth. The lead and the preaching was all the youth, I think, except for the last night and one of the senior pastors. I believe because we are having a youth revival next week, it will be a good idea for Zoe to engage your youth now with one week for youth in a small one, just testimony and action song, and to challenge the youth of your Zoe. Which they are not member of New Methodist Christian Fellowship to attend the youth revival. Praise the Lord. And if you need a youth preacher, you can advise the national office because we can send the mission team to come and preach because it will be good for youth to youth talk and they will understand one another. Don't have to be a big one, just a small one, but try to make this week a week to encourage the youth of your zone to invite the youth of their neighbors and their zone areas to come to the youth revival because I'm really looking forward to the youth revival. I believe that God will move in the young people's life. Praise the Lord. And also this week, and about I think it's on Thursday, I'm really blessed again. We blessed, and the church is blessed. And we are invited again to Australia to speak in a conference of our church, the Nigerian pastor. And they have a conference, it's not really held in Peru, but in the city, somewhere in the city, So they invited me to be one of the three speakers, and I'll be speaking to them on Saturday night before I come back on Sunday morning. So I praise God for the open doors, the opening that God is bringing in the church. Praise the Lord. So we need to rise to another level. Praise the Lord. This is not the New Methodist of 2012. This is the New Methodist of 2014 and beyond. So every one of us need to rise up to another level in our prayer, in our fasting, in our unity, in our oneness, in know, love towards one another, because the harvest is ready. We all know that the harvest is ready. It's us in the church that we are taking our time, and most of the time we are slow. Amen? Praise the Lord. Give a hand clap to the Lord. And there is a message tonight. I believe for us leaders to understand the concept or the idea of tithe and offering, we need to understand that. We need to know if the church to be powerful and the teachers and the members to have the heart of giving, then we leaders must lead. And this is one of the areas that we must lead in our offering and our tithing, especially the tithing. Hallelujah. Most of the time we will try to encourage people to give. But if the leaders are not giving, don't expect the followers to give. Because the followers in the spirit, they capture the spirit that we have. If we are givers, then our followers will also be givers. Amen? So tonight I'll talk about the bad thoughts on tithes. The negative thoughts, so the things that we really don't want to dwell on because of time. We have a lot of ideas rather than just focus on the Word of God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Okay, let us go to the first page. Let us read together. 2-3. Non-tithers become poor because their minds are full of bad thoughts. Negatively, or the minded, people do not prosper. They need to be positive and faith-filled if you are to flourish and prosper. So you must be positive and believe in the Word of God. See, we believe in the Word of God for healing, restoration. Amen? We believe in the Word of God, open doors and opportunity. But we don't believe in the Word of God of the principle of giving, or sowing and reaping. Amen. See, the church is planning to go to Australia for senior pastors to have their retreat there. See, the visa, the visa fees, the passport fees, and the fare. But I believe most of us senior pastors will can pay. Why? Because you are the one traveling. It's your traveling. You will benefit from it. The same as the church members. When we benefit from what we give our best. But the tithe, we don't see that we benefit from it, because it goes to the church. In the Sunday, no, not tithe, okay? And the other to be second year, we can. Amen. Can we put in the Masana, can the Masana? But can the Lakani in the Masana? Amen. Can we put in the Sumano in the form? Can the Sunday, can the form? Can the Tolu appear, Savana appears, Sina appear? Can the Sumano in the form? But another, do you put that in the form? E na tarde ele se diz que ele vai com a e você nem claro, isso é o que na tarde, porque ele acabou na carta não vai se agarrar. Amen. The food that you cook, the clothes that you wear, which we call the uniform, we must believe in the Word of God, which is the tithe. Non-tithers become poor because their mind are full of bad thoughts. They are very negative. That's why people do not prosper. They need to be positive, and so can they have faith. And they will be filled up and flourish. Proverbs 23:7. For he is the kind of person who is always thinking about the cost. Eat and drink, he says to you, but his heart is not in you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Eh? Amen. Philippians 2:5. In your relationship with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus. As Christ Jesus. That means we must have the thought and the mind of Christ in us. So if we have the Word of God, we will have the mind of God. Amen. Number one. These are the bad thoughts. These are the 10 bad thoughts. Number one. Let us read together. 2-3. I earn too little to pay tithes. Will you tell me the one to our water?
I earn too little to pay that.
Sometimes because we don't receive anything,
or because we don't have salary, we don't pay that.
Matthew 25, 24, and 25, that's what happened to a man that would just have one talent. The 5 talents, he went and worked for the talents. The 2 talents, he went and worked for the 2 talents. The 1 talent, he said, no, man, this is too small. Most of the time, we are not giving our tithe because of the little things that we receive. It's too little. You never consider the little thing that is benefit to the kingdom. Because God is working on the principle and his word, not the amount. God does not need the amount. God needs the principle. Because he's a God of principle. Amen? You know, some of us, we don't work. Some of us, we are full-time. And some of us will ask, I don't need to give my time because I'm full-time in the ministry, or I don't receive any salary. I tell you, my friend, make sure the little things that you have, put aside your time. It can be 1 cent money, it can be $2, but the principle, God is working on the principle. We have a bad thoughts of tithe because we receive little. Maybe you earn $40 in a week. $4, you say, no, this is too small to take as a tithe. Maybe you only have coins in your purse or in your small bag, and you count it only $10. So if you put your tithe aside, you just want some money. I tell you, the tithe of 1 cent money is the same as 10,000, hallelujah, to those that have $100,000. In the value, in the eyes of God, they are the same. Because God is not looking at the amount. God is looking at the principle. Amen. Number 2. Let us read together. 2, 3. I earn too much to pay tithe. 2 Chronicles 29:14. But who am I? And who are my people that we should be able to give as generously as this? Everything comes from you. And we have given you only what comes from your hand. Sometimes if you have $10,000, your tithe is $1,000. Oh, it's too much. But that is the 10% of $10,000. That is the word of God. Hallelujah. You can give 2,000, you can give 3,000, but the word of God says 1,000. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. See, some people bad thoughts, earning too small, earning nothing. But some people, I have too much. So much I have to give to the Lord. Well, that is the principle of God. Amen?
Yes.
Who planned this thing? Who put the 10%? Not the pastor, not the rabbi. It is God. Prophet Malachi only wrote it. It does not come from him. Moses only wrote it because it comes from God. I'm sharing this. These are the two Monday night. I'm sharing about giving. Why? Because the Christmas is around the corner, and sometimes we are willing to give in our Christmas spending rather than giving to God. And the whole year you are struggling because when you receive your pay, when you receive your money, you tend to forget about God and focus on the things of this world. But when you focus on the things of God, remember, God focus on your thing right through the year. Amen. Moses over the water to run. Let us read Malachi chapter 3, verse 9. 2, 3. You are under a curse, your whole nation, because you are robbing me. Bring the whole tithe into the storehouse, so there may be food in my house. Tell me, test me in this, says the Lord Almighty, and see if I will not throw open the floodgates of heaven
and pour out so much blessings that there will be no room enough to store it. See, when you have a lot of money, don't wait for sickness, then you seek for God. Don't wait for that demotion or any transfer, or you receive a sack. Do not wait for marriage breakdown or marriage problem, then you start to seek God. Because when you use your time, you are stealing. So you open yourself, not because God is not there, no. You open yourself to the demonic attack because you are not following God's word. Praise the Lord. I was walking in Alton Park, Mikua, and there's two women came to me, pastor said, hey, Tata, you people are preaching in Kino last night. I said, yes. And I asked, you were there? I said, no, you were listening from home. I was just thinking, people are listening from home when you preach the word of God. So when I see what they bought, they bought the Roro, the $1 Roro. $1 Roro. That means they are struggling with their lunch, they are struggling with their food. And when the word of God was preached in Kinoya, they are just listening from God. See, that's how we turn away from the word of God. We want the blessing, but we don't want to go there. We want the blessing, but we don't open our heart. We want the blessing, but we don't do what God wants us to do. Amen? Don't wait for sickness. Don't wait for devotion. Don't wait for marriage problems. Do not wait for any problem that come your way. Try to walk according to the word of God. Praise the Lord. Let us go on. Number four. Is number four or number five? Number three. Number three. Some people, they have negative thoughts of the negative vibes of the time. They said, no, the time is a thing for people in the church. Only people go to church they time. I can believe in God, but I don't tithe. I'm not a fool. So I am not a fool. I will never pay my tithe. Philippians 4:8. Finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent and or praiseworthy, think about such things. Why do not constantly think that somebody is trying to cheat you? We don't give time because, oh, somebody will cheat you, or maybe the pastor will cheat you. You are one of those things, one of those that think that the pastor created a tithing system so that they can make money. Please give us a break. The Bible was written long before any of us was born. God has shown us how to govern and how to run His church. This is the system that God placed how to run His church. So we're not continuing asking for money, fundraising, so we can have a business in the church. So we don't know whether we're serving the business or we're serving God. This is the system already there that God wants to bless us with. Amen? Amen? And sometimes we sit in church because of the bad thoughts. We say, oh, I will not give my tithe. I'm not a fool. Are you sure you're not a fool? Praise the Lord. Amen. The Bible says, don't be a foolish man who hear the word of God and do nothing about it. Hallelujah. So when you don't do anything about the word of God, then that is a foolish man. Building his house upon the sand. The rain will come and the water will rise and the wind will blow. So make sure, my friend, that you are sitting here. The only system of giving money in the church, one is tithe and one is seed or offering. Nothing else. That's why we don't have a dinner. Sometimes church, they have a dinner, $50, $100 a head, just for the foundation of the system. Remember yesterday, we have a system, I said, if you want to plug, that's how we do in church. Because if you give $10, give $100, it depends on how much money you have in your pocket. But if you're told to give everybody $50, somebody $50 to them is just like giving 10 cents. While some people, the $50 to them is like a 1 year spending. That's why God allows us to give from our heart. Amen. So when you give from your heart. It's not something that is levied. Because every one of us, we have a different place that we work and we have a different level of obtaining money in our level of our work. Some of us, we stay home. Some of us, we are pastors. You are pastors like me full time. But even in our pastors like me, as full time, some have a faith level like a grassroots, some like a sugarcane, some like a basin and other. Praise the Lord. Amen. We have a different level of faith. Amen. Amen. So the more you get into the Word of God, the more you get mature, then your level of faith will start to rise. I said yesterday in the KBS 10, faith pleases God. See, when you don't have anything but have faith, that faith pleases God. So God opened doors because your level of faith, not the level of money that you have. Amen. Okay, let us move on. Number four, let us read together. 2-3. My hard earned money is wasted in tithe. I will not pay tithe. I carry this thing, I do this thing, I sweat on the midday sun. Why should I give my tithe? For the people that they are in church, they sit in church and they preach, they don't do anything, now they are enjoying my tithe. There are bad thoughts coming to us. Remember Psalm 131 verse 1, a song of ascents of David. My heart is not proud, Lord, my eyes not haughty. I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me. There are people who think that their money, tithe, offering, or donation are not used properly. Those are the bad thoughts. Why should I give my tithe? They are not managing well the church money. They are using here, they are using there. Somebody is going overseas so many times. Praise the Lord. So I challenge you. Remember the bad thoughts that always come to mind. Anything to do with money, remember, the Bible always warns us that the love of money is the root of all evil. The money is there for you to rule over, not to rule you. Amen. Amen. Second page. Some people think that churches should look for other methods to get its finance, but not tithe. Set up a business, have a fundraising drive, so we can have a walkathon every Saturday. Investment, buy insurance policy, or maybe we have a bank, or maybe some of senior pastors to be a money lenders. Some churches, they have a money in the church set aside so people can go and borrow from the church. And when they pay back with interest. Some churches, even in Fiji, they are doing that. But that is not what Jesus wants. Remember, the church is the church of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And there is no principle of investment or fundraising or business set aside. He always share with us that we must give from our heart. Amen. Because the giving from our heart shows our love for God. There is a connection. There is a relationship between your love for God and your giving to God. There's always a connection. Amen. Praise the Lord. See this guy here carrying firewood, I don't know, maybe firewood, carrying firewood, no shoes, hallelujah. And he'll be saying, why should I give to the church? I'm struggling every day. But we don't realize that there is a principle of God's blessing. Whether you work in Africa, whether you in Indonesia, whether in Australia or New Zealand, or whether in the Pacific Island like Fiji and Tonga, the principle of God from the North Pole to the South Pole from the east to the west, regardless. Amen. Osara,
kini kalima,
liko tono ay rua tolu. The pastors are using our tithe to buy his cars, his house, travel, etc. Hallelujah. 6 days before the Passover, Jesus came to Bethany, where Lazarus lived, whom Jesus raised from the dead. Here, a dinner was given in Jesus' honor. Martha served while Lazarus was among those reclining at the table with him. Then Mary took about a pint of pure nard, an expensive perfume. She poured it on Jesus' feet and wiped his feet with her hair. And the house was filled with the fragrance of the perfume. But one of his disciples, Judas Iscariot, who was later to betray him, objected. Ningun na moro ka kina natabay alpasita o Mary, gay may lumuta kina na nabay Jesus, gay bagay na tanahulo na may uwakin. Sa gay kabigil mo tamo, oh, Iscariote, sabe que acabou para? E vira cada que ele bonita que não vai vir. Even though he was a disciple, even though he was one of the 12, a do cara morir Jesus, you either one of the 3, one of the 12, one of the 70, or one of the 120 in the upper room. Satan lá. You are one of the 3, one of the 12, one of the 120. One of the 500 that was told to go and wait, only 120 go, 70 work, 12 disciple, 3 be afraid. Amen. From the second level, the 12, the disciple, in 2 minutes, okay, well, what do you want? You borrow to the kaya, the Jesus. You know, sometimes we always question, and we can't have more mood that kind of solitude in our life, and a capital. Amen. Kaya nung tumikin. Kaya na sila tumikin lang, ayas na rin na principle na nagkakakin na nagkakin. Then God is a God of principle. O kaya sigrabando ni tako sa mga na principle. Amen. Na noon na ngayon, nandito kina na principle na kalo, na noon na sila ngayon, ayas na nandito kina na kalo. According to his principle. Pala naman, pala o kaya sila ni kamata, mando mo sa laso, pala na noon na puso na kina na principle, pala na laso. If you put principle already there, when you come away from your principle, you are liar. That's wrong. And God is not a man that he can lie. So he always operates on principle. The principle of sowing, that you reap, that's the principle of God, no shortcut. But like I said, he'll be a liar. And he's not a man that he can lie. That's wrong. Kaya naman bigyan na kita na naman, e pinakadang ko, inabang ko, pinakadamitori ko. My friend, tonight, make sure you stick with the word of God because it's a God of principle. Bukas na siyong manabuhan na tonight. Huli ko may nakain po na lasos, o iskariot, lua tolu. Why wasn't this perfume sold and the money given to the poor? It was worth the year's wages. He did not say this because he cared about the poor, but because he was a thief, a skipper of the money bag. He used to help himself to what was put into it. Kaya na wosot ang mga kanikalo kaya maganda na kapatid na wosot. Iko to kila ko ito natin ang mulunyang ko, balkan na mulunyang ko. Iko kila ko ito natin ang mulunyang ko, balkan na pangat sa mga mulunyang ko. Kaya pala mga wosot ang mga tayo, kaya pala iko to buto ko ito sa mga tayo. Pamata kaya na wosot ang mga tayo. Tamat que ele mostra que não sou lhe tão bonito, digo não me sinto só, digo não tamat do trauma e na cá, sabe para o irão. Amém. Cabe uma coisa porque eu posso aqui com aquele dia. Ok, let's read. Hallelujah. Let's read this one. 2, 3. Why do you have negative thoughts? Some negative thoughts are the poor and desperate people who thinks that other people. Prosperity is the causes of your lack and poverty. Ele não mora no bate de sinroca que tá sale e não mandar tudo, não mora o cara só. Cara, I'm sorry to say, but that's the reality. Kita sama siapa kini tu nak kini yang betul ramal pale, ura bayi bayi na, bayi bayau, ura mama tu ka, basi na, kakek dia ada tu biji ko, elu na nona dia. Salah orang tu, sama yang negatif na nona thoughts towards them, we start to hate them. Amen. Sama itu kini sama kini dia bina ngas, kini sama. That's how negative our thoughts. We won't be changed like that. Pertama, porque da budissa, que da segunda pula do dua, que da outra tuana tuva no coro, que da primeira tuana somboli, que da primeira tuana sombo, we can't live alone, we can't do it this way, we can't plant sugar cane. Amen. We can't go out with the, during the bed weather and feast, early morning we sell the fish. Sometimes, not only we get the bad thoughts about their achievement. Oh. Poverty and lack of people that are struggling every day, sometimes they blame those that prosper us because of their lack. Digo isso para lá. Your mind can change that. Amen? Amen. Rasa. Tapi kalau saya berani bisa. We some kind of number of us are mass, I'll be so scared of the food. Come together, it's all up here. It's all up here. It's all up here. When I say it can be done, it can be done. When I receive it, it's coming, it's coming. It's all up here. It's all in the mind. Amen. What a social for the world of God. Number six, let us read together. 2, 3. All pastors are con men and thieves, so I will not pay my tithe. Amen. That's why I normally share for New Methodist Christian Fellowship, work on your character. Because the gift can be given to anyone. The gift of preaching, the gift of sharing, the gift of healing, those are from God. Amen. But for you and for me, we must work on our character. Tu não digo tratar que se mai new town, tu não vai nele querer que não quente isso da cau me da que da cari para o teu vizinho é. Só que também tu não tem o I don't want to believe any other pastors or any other church people. Não, é só aquele que mai con men. They are con men and they are thieves. They are molesters. They want to kiss you or total or molesting. Sexual immorality, total. Or what's the thing with the secretary? They bully a retreat, so the senior pastors, they retreat in the hotel. What's been in the retreat? They checked the hotel. Say, we are checking on that. We are checking on what movies are famous movie among the pastors. They don't remember what's in the situation. A movie, what is an X-rated movie to 80% total. Amen. All pastors are con men and thieves. So it's very important. Nondarumbula. Amen. Nondarumbula, nondarumbula. Tapo niyo rely on a talent and a gift that God has given you. You must work on your character. Every day that you must be faithful. Otamatandina, nakako kaya, may salamat na kina ng mumbula. Ikaw ko nila rin siya niya, mabang ko, sarang ganyan din siya. O dito yung natal, doon natal kon me. Amen. O na nilo tutunga may muli. O ni oto ko, lasing lo rai. Amen. O na nani songo tsiko, o na nikano tsiko. As leaders of the church, we must be careful of our character. Amen. At otok ng briefcase. Mga businessman, araw na meron tungkol din na conman. Hallelujah. Kung ang briefcase nga, President Bush, ni President Obama. Amen. Araw na meron briefcase talaga, matatala, banana. Amen. Kami ko tulisang garon. Garon. Kami ko tulisang garon. Garon na kaya siya kukulit ka natin. Amen. Nangunong sigiti ka mula ko kini overseas. Lipsan na naman, buhay alam na magaling lang. Mana? Oh tu, nanti aku nak cara apa sih kita bayar nanti mata back in 2008. 2008 ou seja, quando eu vim lá. Ora, não vou ator, não vou vai em lá. 2008, 2009, 2010. Ou seja, o que eu vou fazer? 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 E só é o meu pau e de ti, como é que eu não vou te pegar? Aleluia! Agora não é um salão, mas o outro. Amém! Foca-se no amor da clube, na tal coisa que eu não vou. Dear friend, you will get into serious trouble with this kind of thinking. Why do you crucify the good with evil? Remember the Jews crucified Jesus among the demons. Amém! Praise the Lord! Quando o povo sabe onde quer, ele não vai lá, você quer lá, não vai lá. Amém. Então não é que eu me solto, eu sou também de Samari, que eu me solto, eu sou também grande. Lá quando é que é, deixa o nome aí, lá, deixa o nome aí, siga na mão. Amém. E salou lá na sala, isso não dá mais, olha lá. Nem todo mundo sabe o que lá mais. So I urge us today, quando lá, batalha, calma, não tinha nenhum negative thoughts, que naquele garoa, que eu já estava, estava tipo, Garamuna na namo kerta. Amen. That you are the same person that preached from the pulpit, and you are the same person that walk on the street. Eu ligo na o uno de uma na pulpit, coi com telena, o tom vale tu era moni sala tom vale tu era. Kako ni dui dui, mena tapo ni visa. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Quer capito? Abon na hora. Quer capito? Mais, muito mais. Rua toda. 10% is too much. Hallelujah. Viu que tá mudando? Rua toda. 10% is too much. Galatians chapter 6 verse 7. Do not be deceived. God cannot be mocked. A man reap what he sows. Why not 2%? Nada mais se derrubou aqui na paciente, mas o senhor vai no tolo. Nada mais se derrubou aqui na paciente. Nada mais se derrubou aqui na paciente. Nada mais se derrubou aqui na paciente. Romano, are you saying that God is a fool, that he does not know what he is saying? Na 30% é na calma de cara, senão quem dá? Amen? When God said 10%, he knew. And he knows every day, every month, every year, centuries to come, and what will the people face. Sakila o tu opa, o kwa se koko tu nga niyami ni kwa ni matata. Amen. Nanuma tiko ni kole huli moli higi, ki nandona store, et tak ni kaki nanuma huli moli, tsi ni pasen, tsi ni kalima na pasen. Atorro, o moli moli me ni wol, et tak ni kaki ko tsi ni kalima pasen. O duro é a nível coach, o grupo da nível coach, é da categoria do time que ele mapa sente. E a cinta presente, para a tua na vida que ela não me soube na mão da tua, prova lá, na mão de tua, para a sua de time que ele vai ser o seu grupo presente. Tu é que lá, vida no presente da basic text. Vida? Torpe e vai. Analogia, torpe e vai. As you increase your pay, your salary, sangue lá, de time que ele ama, time que o alvo. Eu não sei se 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 with wisdom and knowledge must be from God. Amen. Amen. Eu vou ler cada nome de si, só um aqui no Kakana, perdida na receita, e tipo aqui na mente. Value added tax. Aquele que eu vou ler, value added tax. Naquela hora, quando eu não vou pedir, quando eu não. Amen. Como eu vou ver sim, eu vou ler o todo. Todo mundo tem que ir para o centro e estar comigo. Amém. Então, se você não está, se você não está naquela curva, se você não está naquela cassete, naquela cassete que está na cassete. Only 10% for God. Praise the Lord. Sarimin ang naturan, eh? Bukis sa Rabi ko ito kasam, kung sa pili mo sa natin ikaw na pasit, hindi matigto. Isa ako lang ang tumukos na ka lang, hindi pasit at ikaw. Hallelujah. Amen. Siya ko sa nga niyo, ikaw mo mo sa tu na 12%, sa na 12.5% to be exact. E direct deduction sa nga man. Kung ilaw ay naman, isa ako so, ito may nanon na matigto. Siya ko sa nga niyo ko sa. Isa ko sa nga niyo ko kawal. Yaro mo lang yun. 22% mulai sudah buat nak lu, saat buat nak kahwin kena sangat nak nak, lagi nak kata nak kena muli bako, lagi nak kata nak kena bimbo kampari, nak kena kata kita minum dan tumbuh ni, ni, heaven ini, itu tadi kamu ni bingkai kiri mau kita mer, but when the government of the day they just stop it without even want to say yes or no, it doesn't matter to you. Your voice is immaterial. Roto chota ka ko. Sana talaga nga. Ngayon muli nagtanong ay ni FNPF. Ngayon muli. Nung matindi ko na nga, roto manakot ko. Pabiyantara nga naman ako. Which is 4.5% when God is waiting for you to freely give. Not deducted for you to freely give your 10%. Amen. Bukan aku yang mantua kali lagi. Bukan kita terus apa kalau lebih lebih soal mantua. Sampai keramat kuat. Doa tak mau dipinta menolak ruang katai. Lagu nak kena pinta menolak. Doa nak menolak kerja di nabi cuan. Nabi kena bang sawat. Nada nak kena top pen. Suara kau gol sawat. Gol sawat tidak kena nona. Amen. The same principle yang kata tu nama tu nama dia same program. Every government. They must tax the people for the government to run from the taxpayers' money. So the church of God will be run by your 10%. Amen. So we did not allow the decision. And I did not allow the 10%. I did not allow the 10%. And I did not allow the 10%. Even then, just start off. I am going to make it in the European Union. I am going to make it in the India. I am going to make it in the world. Ana kaya todo mo kino Australia, era todo mo yun, bimo kumay. Yero mo, alo din Jesus na siya talo na niya na todo mo yun, sa todo mo lagi na niya. Hallelujah. Oh, praise the Lord. Tumo na lang kaya mo na todo. Ano mo tigo sa? Robo tigo mo yung Jesus. Ano sa? Robo tigo na may. Hallelujah. Nagaybina ka na na nagusod ka, yana kami na lumi. Amen. Then they go on. But, oh, I'm broke. I don't have any money. I cannot pay my tithe. My reason, my brother, being broke is nothing unusual. The World Bank estimated that in 2001 there were 2.7 billion people classified as living below the line of modern poverty. This figure is about half of the world population. Earning less than $60 a month or $30 a fortnight, it means most of the people are broke. Being broke is not a good enough reason of not paying tithes. Most of the people are broke. The world needs extra money here and there. But here is where your priorities is tested. Will you put God first? Will you obey the word of God?
Não, Lima na kondisi ni kawo Jesus. Lumot yung kukwaya. Lumot yung kukwaya. Lumot yung kukwaya. Matay sa nga mo. Mayroon yung kukwaya. So, poverty and lack need the word of God. Kay muli ka na kamo. Kay muli ka na may suki. Kay muli ka na taong mati. Kay muli ka na. Matay sa nga nilis. Lapa lima ka na kanyang mga nikuha. Lumot yung kukwaya. Lumot yung kukwaya. Kaya na sila ka niyo. Kaya na yung kina.
that the poverty elect need the word of God. You need the word of God. Hallelujah. And how can you come away, break the poverty and the lack? How can you come away? By giving your time. Because the more you give, then God will allow you to receive. Because that is His principle. Sabe na natura, eh? Lulu sabe na natura, sabe? Kita mga, alam mo nga nina mo sabi, alam mo nina mo nga, alam mo nga. You have no reason to use your time because you are broke. Sana-sana ito na yung para mga ako, sana ka pala sa akin broke. Siya, ito na mga tarmalaw mo, hindi mga tarmalaw mo, hindi mga tarmalaw mo, sa ko sakin, baka nang nagatungan na mo kay, sa akin, kuli tungan, nabrabuan. To wala mga musulong na mo kay, kaya rin na mo. Amen. Deuteronomy 26:14, let us read together 2-3. I have not eaten any of the portion while I was in mourning, nor I have removed any of it while I was unclean, nor I have offered any of it to the dead. I have obeyed the Lord my God. I have done everything you commanded me. Can you give me one? I am building a house. I cannot pay my tithes. Is that right? I am sorry, but building a house is not a good enough reason and excuse not to pay your tithes. God never put building of our personal house ahead of His house. Você liga o sapato da tua. Não cuidar, não matar o líder, não cuidar, não acerra. Mas depois, eu também não vi nada aqui, não estou murmurando, não. Amém? I am sorry, but building a house is not a good enough reason and excuse not to pay your tithes to God. Never put the building of our personal house ahead of His house. Dona Tura, não estou lhe criando. Essa situação não está aí. E a tamanila vou ler o que eu quero dizer, não vai. Amen. Kapo niyo mga yung tata, naulong ba niya mga umbo, malita mo kapag ang tangin mo, kapo niyo sila mo tayo. Malita na tayo niya, kilat siya na kalubo sila. Eroni siniklaw at altaran sa eroni siniklaw at mesap, eroni siniklaw at altaran sa iso, eroni siniklaw at sila mo na kalubo kilat. Amen. Iyo, nangon ko sila kina na mo tayo, kung na kilaw ito, ito na ba kilaw na mo ni, ito na ba kilaw na mo ni ba? Amen. Patulong ba? Ao nang gaitaro pa nang daw mga tama. May kapo ni siruwat na nang mundo uwiwe. Amen. Namunuo kaya niya nang bulamay kinaya. Ako sa tiba namunuo niya, ay nang bulamay na meri. Tulog ba? Ao nang gaitaro na kakya niya daw mga tama nang mundo uwiwe. Kaya ba, may buo mo kanya muna may ni, buo mo kanya muna sila, kapo ni kanan na buaka, may kapo ni mga may titay, may rinamin na kanang bele, bulamay na lulo. So you are living in abundance. Tulong ako nandong taro, nandong magala. Amen. Nignono ko sa taro ko kina, so pagkain nandang kinakain na nandang kalaw. So mali mga nabatunan, hindi na mula mo, baka itawa kinakata sa nila. Amen. Wala gusto ko, gusto ko na kaya, oh experience na kaya. Amen. Kaya ba mo kina, hindi ito na nandong bank account, $14, 1-4. Yaki ko isa ako naman isa pinaka. Yung panagalap ito na air traffic control. Nung wila ko sa tao, kinatangan sa bebe. Amen. Pero sa mga mamaw, sa alam mo tiba, sa karibig ko, nito tayo tiba, pero sa tiba nalang kusigay, pamakalap na po pa yung tayo niya. Amen. Kwa iso nila yung sara. Yung tunga niyo ko nila. Eo sa nila yung sara. Gagaro tunga. Sa turo. Di ko na rin lang ang duwag na nandaw dito e ponga, e matebow, e lutukoso, e kanyambe, katsay na, apuwa ka dukita. E lang na kayo may mga mga ito. Check tayo ko kango. Dito si Mikarang Kaurin na ito. Amen. Lang mo na tamata, kagagamagat ulipin si Nikuwa. they have good salary, but because they don't trust in the word of God, their money is put into the pocket that have so many plenty holes. Nanti na usin na karam. They live from payday to payday. Hallelujah. Amen. Dura mata ko isu na tumbal. O dapat na may alpan pa. Kami na may alpan pa na tum na wala na kay rab ito kasi na matao. Hindi na create student building yung ito kasi na mawi. Amen. O may isu na tumbal na pimaman ito na may isu na tumbal. Aurin na, Lord, hindi mo isa, hindi ka tarang. Puro hindi mo isa, talo-talo, hindi ka tarang. Pero kay Tuloy, hindi mo isa. Huwag mga lehen ko siya, Oleo, na talong pika niya. Pero sa suwe na matatag, meron-meron din ang mga na kanyang man rin mo ako, kung sa suwe na mga lehen ko sa mga. Then, noong namin din ko niya, o bakilati ko ng Rabu Isinga. Amen. Bakilati ko ng Rabu Isinga, hindi nung mula. Rabu Isinga matawal. Rabu Isinga ni Worship Center, Rabu Isinga ni Zoe. Lesson ni mo, ako yung mga bulita ni Worship Center. Hindi ko sana ka mapagulita. Kung narin natin na bisyo ang mga tua, matayan ng mula-mula, kaya karuan ng pole, dahil di kukawa. Amen. Pwede ka nga, matapag sa ating mga. Because God works on principle. When you give, toto ka na lang ang seri, toto ka na item. Kaya sige ni pwede at siko na soy, kaya sige ni lesyo mahin ni ngao. Amen. Pero ninyo ito nga, tapos kaya, pero matakay simple. Kung ito nga 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 ano siya nakatagal kina kasi $200 every fortnight yano mitay na nung sa recycling 2005 usap mo itay to according to what I receive doon matagal yung magsawot yung tapit ko yung magsawot isa ay hindi siya ang tapit ko matagal na yung nasisi ang tapit ko wala na nung tiko regular yung waswas may kailangan ko minuwasan isturan ano siya nakatagal kina doon mitay sulit mo yung mitay offering. Ngayon ko sabi ko na ito, are you telling me that it is better for you to go back to work than full-time in man because of your time? Hallelujah. May kinilang lang isa kung ikan na nung makasa. O kinilang lang isa kung sabi ko na ito. Na sino ba ako na turanga from today o na sulitin na nung tayo may $200 sa equivalent nila mo niya pabalak. $200 every Sunday. When I work for Air Pacific, $200 every fortnight. But when I work for you, I will give you my time. I call it my time. $200 every week. Every week, $200. Turang ang kemarama. May alawa din may mo. So, pero kung ano nito na muna, kung sa nga isulia roki na $200. Kaya ba yan? Na nung wikatid yung $200. Hallelujah. Kembali lagi nama orang kata-kata kita hanya main na 90%, na 90% kita kata-kata kita main. Balik kenapa? Because I make a commitment. Aku turun mana turun? Teka bunyi ku turun. Aku saya lalat kata, nuna tu tu tak boleh nuna sulit nuna tunggu tay. Nuna rindu kita nuna tu tunggu dia lalat. Nindu itu kita mati. Kita kata-kata kita bunyi. Nindu itu kita mati. Kita kata-kata. Enak bunuh. Praise God. Meron na wag yung mayroon ko sa meron doon, hindi doon ang singatama. Balik ito doon doon na English service in a careless death. Meron na muna doon ang may, pag may nag-ATM to kaya sa nilalang na isang buong. Amen. Hindi meron kayo daw yung isang careless death. Sa meron mga doon, hindi doon na muna, kung bigyan nyo ng ATM ka, may kaya rin ng pangit, insufficient pa. Amen. Nung muna talaga na, naon ang taga-tiba na 10%. O mga bota ng 90%, asa kayo noon ay tabutungan na doon. Amen? Nululusan namin ko nyo kayo sa akin, kaya tabi ka, baka naman na nabutin ng posente. Tara lang, tara ba? E so, ito namin ko nyo po sa akin, big deal. Amen? So, ito namin ko nyo po, baka ko sa akin, 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 ikuwa sa tuwangan mo takawag ko mag-ibig.
Amen. Can you continue? Willie got my brother. I have a funeral to fund. I cannot pay my tithes this month. Why don't you tell the government that you have a funeral to finance, so you will not pay your month's taxes? Why don't you tell your family that you will finance a funeral and there will be no meals this month? Why do you think of God's holy thing as the first thing to drop when you are tight with your finance? Why we have to draw God's revival every time we are tied with finance? Hallelujah. Kami ka pa sa kusang liyani. Why do you think of God's holy thing as the first to drop when you are tied with your finance? Does this show our respect for God? I don't think so. Funeral and other emergencies are not good enough reasons not to pay tithe. Kau kunjung dua kasih di situ, dua ngambil bulu, dua ngambil mobil bar, dua ngasong, dua ngatur mata di mana, dua ngambil mama, dua sepeda di bulu, bayu drop tu dalam kutai. Himeni, raya nak nonton dua orang mama tu tengah tu nak kaki kau. Hallelujah. Kita baby nak tengah tu nak kau lihat mau membelas sedikit. And look at the way we treat His word. Tako sungai tu nak bangun. Kota kau yang putar. Dua orang kaya aku, dua orang mikir lah aku, bertanya bulu-bulu dengan cikgu. Aku orang yang putar. Hallelujah. Kamu dah hidup dengan tuhan. Tadi nak nunggu semua kerana kau kena musim nak nunggu teks nak buat apa kau, bertanya doa aku, tuhan pernah kau sama yang tiga apa kau. Amen. Amen. Kau kau ni motor buat mama pernah kau itu. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Deuteronomy 26:14. I have not eaten any of the second portion while I was in mourning, nor have I removed any of it while I was unclean, nor have I offered any for it to death. I have obeyed the Lord my God. I have done everything you command. Or since we were to Samati, and to Samedre, Walu, or since you listen, or since you. O maro na tu maturana, o maro na tu malaka, minomoni. Ye berila, pino kota parma, dua rua tolu ba lima ono bi dua li wa cinci, dua 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 cinci, quando parla la Kirina, Kirina che parla dei hal. Era Kirina tu mai dotta con i de pala, se n'ha tu pagato. Bo, ma caracci. Era rento ventura che tu sai bene. Ma te vengono uno che ti doveva ma caracci na, ma tanto na, tamana. Quel mi do un chi va a tae, quel mi do un chi qui da loro. We don't care because God is not there. As what you think. But then dammi ciò che fortuna non posso. Dammi ciò che fortuna non vuoi sa. Dammi ciò che fortuna non vuoi. Fortuna è tu che fortuna non vuoi. Se non vuoi mi è su che vuoi. Non danno una che non vuoi tutta non vuoi dire che non vuoi fare sì, non vai su. Cosa è cosa che non ha tempo da qui, che non ha tempo da qui. Che non ha dato un po' la tua vita. See how we sacrifice for the things of this world. Ve tu mai metto un po' sulle tue di ogni mura, ma non è che la mia tua madre. Se non vuoi farlo, se non combatto qui, se non andare a andare in amore. E me ne viene. Tanto per la sa. Tanto sa. E me ne viene, non mi marro mai da colombo. Me ne viene una calina e le ho vita che ha fatto qua. And the man walk away, turn out back,
give excuses. Sometimes we say, we give, as we give, we say, what's the meaning of that? Poor. We spend 10,000 in funerals. Και γιατί λέω, τώρα πάτε πολύ άντρος, και έτσι είναι ο τόλου κοινό του. Πάμε, είναι ο τόλου κοινό του. But we give 20,000 to somebody die. Ένα σε καλή τούτε, τα λέω, πάει σαν να πάτε, σαν να πάτε, ένα σαν να πάτε, δεν μπορεί να πάτε. Και λέει, και λέει, και λέει, και σώσω, και να σώσω. Του σαν και λέει, πάτε τύπος, του σαν και κάθε τύπο. Σαν και κάθε τύπο, του λέει, και σώσω πολύ λέω. Because we are men of yesterday, mindset of yesterday. When we're supposed to be a mindset of tomorrow, new generation. Amen. Amen. Con la revelación de que tu Dios natural no puede volver a nada. O a tu mundo te puedo olvidar. In the title of Jesus is the Alpha, the Omega, or Jesus is the same. Yesterday, today, tomorrow, no more. O Jesus è una maturina, sono segnati, era di parto rico di cua, era di parto tanto pagato. La nuova, il pinta che puedo olvidar, è una ένα κύριο μυστέρι. Σα αφήσω ούτε εγώ, ο εννοώ είναι ένα σύγχρονο νόα, μα η κέντρα καλή. Εράω να μισώ τα κατοικούα. Ένα μισώ τα πράγματα μετά. Μα τελικά λίγο τα πω. He is the same. Yesterday, every day and tomorrow. Με τα κυλά τίγω, ο κέντρα σαν με παγωγό τη Τζίσου. That this Jesus is the same. Tu da que não amolai, não, tu da que não amolai de cor, tu da que não amolai de cor. We supposed to get excited because our Jesus is the same. Cabe como é isso? Is the same. Praise the Lord, eh? Ah, não, 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 what you are saying, não, 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 every fibers of my body. Να μόνο σαν πίντα και είναι μόνο τουράκο. That I am the same yesterday. I changed wine yesterday. I walked on the water yesterday. I feed 5,000 men yesterday. I can do it today, I can do it tomorrow. Because I am the same. That's why this is why we are so excited people. And only the song of the excitement and the joy. Well, it's not the tuturaco, it's not the same. Visto la century, visto la potentù, visto la milutaki, non da lungo lui. Siamo in San. High five, quando vi guardo questa. E meni, lo sanno. Sa volete una chiave, dead, 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 dead. Ma è dove io vado a mattina, ti dica tua, lua tu. I have a lot of debts, so I cannot pay time. Durante il programma, when you pay time, your debt will start to disappear. Alleluia! Alleluia! Ma te vuoi, ti vuole solo morire nel nome di te. Sono piuttosto da che non hanno nome di te. He is a liar from the pit of hell. When you go with the word of God, you will start to close every door that the devil is trying to steal from you. Remember, he is a thief. And not only a thief, he is a murderer. Because the thief is not only come to steal, he come to steal, kill, destroy. Sa che quello giù va. Poi con il suo reputare. E con il suo di caricolo. E con la regola non mi dico, sa che cosa che giù va, cosa che giù va, cosa che giù va. Ma non la nave, sa che non la nave, you believe, you have faith. Father, I'm going to give into the kingdom, I'm going to give my time, then I will look after my debt later. You will not know how it was done, but it will be done. Hallelujah. Amen. About 5 years ago, 2009, we are living debt free. Ο κλάδι με ρίσε με μόνο την κερωσά και φύγει. Πάει το τρίτο την όπα. Ο κλάδι με ρίσε με μάι. Ε το τρίτο του μαγείου έκανε τον άδρα τα του. Πάει το πάει και το συνήθω να τον ήσα. Και το σάμπου να τον αναπέσει. So for her to resign, and she did nothing different to her life. Why? Because we ensure that we give to God. He is the purpose of our living.
Amen? Eu também digo de quanto eu estou olhando. Every 101 excuses the devil will tell you. What about this? What about this? What about this? Remember, he is a deceiver. Está me ligando deceiver?
Nada
mais para mim de deceiver. Pentambuí, bimalambodi, nasulasu. E vindo para trocar, e tipo de como se pode, só para na minha nova, na deceiver. Não, não, não. Não, 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 o carro na limúria se pula na possibilidade. Mas declaro para Deborah, the moment you live according to the word of God, then everything that you desire, you don't have to ask. Everything that you desire, it comes to pass. Amen. So I'm going to come to every text of his book. Remember, he's the same devil from Genesis.
Genesis chapter 3.
Amen?
Amen. 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 Most people in the world are in debt one way or the other. Why we keep tithes as a bill that can be saved off? Why we put God's work after everything we do? I believe it is not a nice thing to do. Do you think God does not notice your attitude towards Him and His work? Continue to treat God that way, and you shall see for yourself what will happen.
Tunggu anak kali lagi. Kuih suruh dengar. Tunggu anak kali lagi. Kuih suruh dengar. Tahu kan lo kebinau. Amen. Kuih suruh dengar. Tahu kan lo biru. Kuih suruh dengar. Amen. Di mana nombor nak kalau kau direct to my. Because faith pleases God. Ni kau suri anak kaya. Nombor ni kalau. O kaya kilati kau kaya. Ni kau pengarami tu. Ini nombor nombor faith. And that faith. Apa yang maru tak nak kalau. Karena kira nombor nombor nombor. Na baga bauta sa baga bula na nuna rumina ka. Kaya mo sa mga pagkanya, faith pleases God. And if God is pleased with you, now, tell me what He cannot do. Lalo na mo na doro para rawa ka tuwa na kalunero ka. We are grieving the Holy Spirit because we don't believe in the word of God. We believe in our calculation. We believe in our thoughts. Amen. So now we say, introduce the people you look. So now this is the life. When I'm looking at you, I'm sure I'm going to say, 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 I'm going to porque me contou essa bola, eu estou na rua, eu estou na rua, eu estou na rua, eu estou na rua, are to be pitied and helped. It would seem even cruel for widow to give away some of her little money. However, giving money away and paying tithe is not, it's not meant to be something rational. The spiritual truths are unchanged if you sow. Eu vi. E quando na para a própria rua, a Sony, e meni, cara, voltava, se eu vou virar na capeta, e vira, ruma, da Wilma, next bit, rua turma, 12, 2, 3. Jesus sat down opposite the place where the offerings were put. And watch the crowd putting their money into the temple treasury. Many rich people threw in large coins, but a poor man came and put in two very small copper coins worth only a few cents. Calling his disciple to him, Jesus said, "Truly, I tell you, this poor widow has put more into the treasury than all others." Amen. Amen. The very little thing that you have, remember God in the very little thing. It can be a doorway to much, much bigger things. Most of the time when we receive the blessings of God, God opens the door for us, God blesses us with our work, with good money, and we start to turn away from God. And sometimes when we are poor, we don't have anything, and we want to carry that excuse, I can't give to God because I only have 10 cents. Remember that 10 cent piece can be a doorway to 10,000 and 10 million. Because that is the principle of God. He's a God of principle. Amen. Number 30. I am a student. I cannot pay tithes. Being a student must not prevent you from paying tithes. Do students eat food? Come on. Do students eat food?
Yes.
Do they wear clothes?
Yes.
Do they travel?
Yes.
Some of them drive?
Yes.
Some of them ride bus?
Yes.
Some of them have mobile?
Yes.
And of course they have top up. Why then, when they engage in all of the above and forgot the holy thing of God? Because you're going to spend their money. But the holy thing is around the money. Amen. Oh, sin da la come sin soy. Sema, e la voglio per valutare di. Non è texto, non è sciuro, non è papà. And the things of God, we try to turn away and not even teach to them. Come to go fear. Se la pulizia è Nandi Airport Primary School, sappiamo che è il tuo malocca. Amen. Do 20 cent on the 2 cent. E la messa è la pulizia è la 2 cent. Ma la 2 cent è la Nairi, la Coppa, la Iri. E la pulizia è la 2 cent, 2 cent. Mi ho detto una mala e 10 cent non la dai. Amen. E che la vuoi dire come tu la vuoi fare? Make sure you're spending, enjoy your spending, but make sure your tithe from your spending. Che vuoi giù di come vuoi bene? Che vuoi giù di come tu ci vuoi fare? Ma che vuoi dire tu non assista di soli e più. Amen. Sono molto usato là con Elijah, di quella volta o quella, quello che era che era tutto quella durata con la parama, si vorrà associare in voi, o quella che era che era tutta ora in solitario, insomma. Ma che? Non ci sono mai fatti a te? Ma non siamo alle lì, 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 Agora se chama Doudau, 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 Praise the Lord. Why then, when they engage in all the above and forgot the holy things of God? Proverbs 3:9. Honor the Lord with your wealth, with the first fruit of all your crops. Amen. I'm going to spend $5. I am unemployed. I cannot pay tithes. Then we come to the first paragraph, 2-3. Thank you for telling us that you are unemployed. I don't know about what you're going through,
But I have a question for you. Do you eat, wear clothes, go out to see friends, watch games, visit towns, attend funerals, birthdays, wedding, etc., etc.? Where do you get money for all these things? I think you use unemployment status as a smokescreen for you not to give your time. Kemo ka usa sinu isulu? Kemo ka usa ayen tu mebale? Kemo ka usa sinu wa kakar matang sikilu kaya kubisi? Kau di usulu ni lupa. Pada situ lah kakak wakak terlalu. Ika kakak wakak ciko? Kemo ka wakak isulu ciko? Kemo ka wakak wakak pas ciko? Kemo ka wakak talimon ciko? Kemo ka wakak bisi ciko? Kemo ka wakak kalimangin ciko? Nanu mati ku. Na kalau we bless lagi ku ciko, kakek ku wakaknya ciko. Kakek ku wakaknya tak ciko, ikut di nama bless lagi.